Alright, now that we got the base colors done, or the primary colors done, the next thing we're going to do is we're going to make a paint a wash on the miniature. And as I said before, the gray is the lighter part of the black, and therefore we're going to be rubbing in the black to make the actual skirt and tunic actually black. In order to do that, I took my black paint, and I'm going to take this thing of water here. And what I'm going to do is press it up against the wall to spread the paint out and get a little bit of water on the tip. And that'll kind of dilute the paint a little bit. And it'll spread really interesting like onto the skirt itself, like so. I'm using a medium-sized brush for this, not the small one. And it's kind of black, kind of see-through, and you can see the gray underneath it. I just added a little bit more water there, so it has a little bit more even flow. And just pressing it around to make the skirt darker in the recesses and lighter on the tops. We'll just go around the skirt like this. It looks like it's being a little light right now as far as color goes, and therefore I'm going to put another layer on to make the skirt look more black. But as you can see, it already looks a lot more impressive, and I call it the cheat code, to be honest, because it just immediately makes it look more professional just by adding a little bit of water to your paint. Because the primary base coat kind of looks cartoony, almost looks like a crayon drawing in a fashion, has all those sharp edges and bright colors. But the wash itself, which you can do multiple colors on whatever you need it to be, it doesn't have to be black on the miniature, and it just makes everything instantly look realistic.